The book of Micah. A prophet who lived in 8th century, who was forceful in his prophetic preaching and oracles. He was concerned with the poor and the oppressed. He courageously prophesied disaster and bravely conveyed God's message, which is one of the condemnations. He lashed against the unscrupulous wealthy, unethical tradesmen, corrupt military leaders, venal judges, avaricious priests, and prophets. The prophet reminds them that they have totally forgotten to do what is right, to love loyalty, and to walk humbly with the Lord.